sensory got in front of me, I was able to get her off a little bit, off the bridle. And around the turn, I thought I was pretty confident in her because I hadn't asked her to run yet. And I saw that on the outside, Pomeroy and Turbulent Descent started moving. So I just waited a little longer for Tamron Hall to kind of die off and let me through there. And once the seam was there, I went through it and my filly fired.